Getty in Just Like That Dancing with the Stars Juniors has crowned its first ever winning dance duo. Congratulations to Sky Brown and J.T. Church. The pair took home the Mirrorball Trophy on Sunday night after giving their all performing a salsa routine to Light It Up and freestyle dance to Underneath the Tree. Aside from earning incredible scores from all three of the judges, Mandy Moore, Val Chmerkovsky, and Adam Rippon, the pair also got high marks from the studio audience. The judge scores and audience votes combined as what ultimately led to their victory. Advertisement, continue reading below. The 10-year-old skateboarding prodigy has been a threat from the very beginning. In week one, she and JT, mentored by DWTS pro Alan Burstyn, earned a 22 out of 30 score, not too shabby for the very first episode. Over the season, Sky and JT's hard work resulted in even better by scores. In the semifinals round, they earned a 29 out of 30 for their Argentine tango and 28 for the dance duo round. What's even better, they ended their time on the show with perfect scores all the way around. And so, Dancing with the Stars Junior Season 1 is now officially over. But even though the adult and kid versions of the hit series are currently off-season, devoted fans can still see some of the cast on the Dancing with the Stars tour. A fun, foxtrot-filled production with stops all around the country. As for Sky and JT, they're probably going to catch their breath for a bit now that the program is over and enjoy their new trophy and title as champions.